Well, hello, you awesome people. How in the heck are you? That's the view from the pool at the Hotel Barracuda in Cozumel, Mexico. It cost me about $80 a night, and the room is really nice. For $80 a night, you get something in America, you're going to get something really bad. Here in Cozumel, that's what you get for $80. That's the view you get for $80 a night. I found this little balcony area from searching the internet from pictures, and I was like, well, how did they get up there? How did they get that view? And just walked around the hotel a little bit and found the door that exits to this area. And you just, there it is. I enjoyed this in the evening. It was fun to sit at that table there with a bottle of rum and Coke and rum and Coke. Sit there and watch the time go by. So I'm going to show you around the place. Those are stairs. I'm not really sure why I am taking so long to film the stairs. I have a good reason why. Rum and the hot Mexican sun can do strange things to people. That's just a plaque on the wall. Fish in Cozumel, which I didn't do any fishing in Cozumel. But I had a great time, nonetheless. So, just some interior shots of the wall there at the Hotel Barracuda. And they were putting that new... They put a new air conditioner in the whole week that I was there. They worked hard on doing that out in that sun. And that's the Soriana Mega. The best place to get whatever you need in Cozumel is at that store, whether it be food, electronics, clothes, or anything else. Go there. And conveniently, this Hotel Barracuda is just right across the street from that store, which made my life a lot easier. So walk down the hallway to my room, which was room 205. Gonna open up that door. Hopefully the key works, and of course it worked. It worked great, and that's my room. That's an $80 room, and that air conditioner works great. What a great room for $80 a night in Cozumel. Nice big TV. Everything was absolutely perfect. Restroom, bathroom. I think I took this the second day I was there. So. By the way, they had a sign. I don't remember if I recorded that sign or not. But you don't flush the toilet paper down the commode. They said it would mess up the pipes. So that was interesting. That was kind of interesting, but it is what it is. Hot water in the bathroom. Pirate's chest to hide the riches, or the rum. I really don't know what that was there for. If you have an idea, let me know. All my stuff on the beds. The beds were soft. Oh, my God. Plenty of shelf space and places for your clothes. You know, typical hotel. The little area there to sit down in. You know, if you want to do any writing or whatever, the nice little refrigerator. And I don't know who put that. Well, I put that there. That's the chicken I got from across the street. Nice little bottle of rum there. Don't know how that got there. I really don't. And the housekeepers, the people that cleaned the room, were really awesome. Awesome. God, they worked really hard. Again, the AC, they give you a little remote control for the air conditioner, which will freeze you to death. Which absolutely enjoyed the fact that you could have air conditioning in Cozumel, because you will need it. Well, I won't say you will need it. I certainly did. It's bloody hot in Cozumel. And I think I got about 9 more days, and I'm back down that way again in Isla Mujeres Island. But everything works. No worries about this hotel. It was really enjoyable. Again, the beds were really absolutely comfortable. Pillows were soft. Oh, my God. And, here I am slowly filming stuff that you've seen. Yeah, that fan. Man, that fan is like a That was excellent. And you go out to the balcony, you open up the door and head outside to the look down would be the No Name Bar. Man, there it is. Welcome to the No Name Bar and Grill. They served up some good drinks and some great food. Nothing fancy, just a place to get a bite to eat in the afternoon. And that's your view from the balcony. And I sat down on that balcony 7 days straight in the evening and watched the sun go down, watched the sailboats go by, and watched the carnival cruise ships pass by, watched just, again, you know, you're in Cozumel. You don't have to party. You can just sit there and enjoy life. Didn't bring a radio. I got to bring a radio next time. But the music's kind of loud there in the afternoon. In the morning, in the afternoon, the music's loud, but it cuts down a little bit. And that's where I set my behind, right there in that chair. It's hot. The window opens up, of course. That window didn't work. It didn't open up. And I really, I'm just showing you that it didn't open up. Whether it did or not, I wouldn't have opened it up anyway. I wouldn't have want all that heat to come into the bedroom. Kept it closed with the shades closed on it 99.9% of the time. But you can open the shades up and get a view if you didn't want to sit outside. And a little gap at the bottom of the door. But you put a towel at the bottom of the door and that's fine. Dos Equis beer, don't know how that got there. I'll just drink it because I can. Hello, Jeff. Who's that guy filming? But what a great great little room in Cozumel, the Barracuda Hotel. Highly recommend this place. Lock your door in the evening. It'll shut. It'll lock. I promise you it does. So if you're ever down in Cozumel, this hotel is just, it's next to everything besides the big store across the street. It's a lot of shops to the left and to the right. There was a restaurant to the right, which I can't remember the name. The really good restaurant. And thoroughly enjoyed my stay at this hotel. And it's not a matter of fact if I go back, but when I go back to Cozumel, I'll be getting a room here. And that's about it. Thanks for watching. Peace to you. Get outside, have some fun. Yeah, that's it. Y'all take care.